A widespread traffic signal outages in downtown Portland this morning caused TriMet to reroute and delay MAX trains and buses. TriMet encourages all intersections to be treated as four-way stops. We did reach out to TriMet about what's behind the outage. We'll let you know if we hear anything.